our civilization is under constant assault from forces we would once have called the powers of hell. In truth, these forces are far more ancient than Christianity. More ancient than any religion that has left its trace upon our species' soul. It is evil incarnate, and it has been working to destroy our highest aspirations, our faith in love and light, since we came into being. But we do not dare name this evil. To do so would be to admit to its presence in our world, to acknowledge that its servants walk the same streets that we walk, and its overlords, depraved, corrupt, and hungry for our flesh and our destruction, are hidden in the empty wastes of our planet, awaiting the day of mankind's execution. Only one power stands between us and universal death. Warrior magicians who have dedicated their lives to our protection. Most of us will never know their names, nor the battlefields where they wage their secret wars, nor will we ever honor their dead. But they are with us, always. Armed, vigilant, and ready to die for another tomorrow. Jericho. They are called Jericho. They know all too well what the enemy is capable of. That before our species perishes, we will be tortured into madness, devoured alive. And they will do all in their power to protect us from such atrocities. If the world exists tomorrow, now you know why. Jericho.
Witam serdecznie, z tej strony Hamster i dzisiaj pogramy sobie w Cleaver Breaks Jericho. O, jeszcze jakiś filmik, to na razie będzie cicho.
Picking up the signal from the Swiss Guard recon squad?
Yeah, but I can't get a lock. It's really close, but there's lots of interference. That's
never... Jaki chryzma.
Hold up. God's name.
Wow. Co to jest?
Holy shit! Go, go, go!
Trochę ich dużo. Ups, co się odrywało? Ciekawe co to jest. To jeszcze raz, no witam serdecznie, z tej strony Hamster. No i jak mówiłem, zagramy w Clear Breaks Jericho. Niestety polskiej wersji nie mamy. Moment, zobaczmy game. A właśnie. Okej, jest wszystko. No to co? Zacznijmy nową grę. And God created is born in his own image. No. Czyli pierwszy na nazwanie. Female Dark Nova. We got to us. Jezu, długo będziesz pisał? Na maszynie to ciężko będzie, oj ciężko. Dziękuję. Wow. Troszeczkę wieje. What the fuck?
This is where it all started.
This isn't real.
It's as real as your soul. Help me.
Yes, it's what we will.
It's 3 in the morning. You felt it too. When? Ah, shit. Okay, I'll see you at the airfield.
Graficznie gierka fajna.
They call us the Jericho Squad. We are the top secret combat arm of the U.S. Army Chaplain's Corps.
Nie możemy sterować.
As far as the government is concerned,
each
of us is a specialist in one of the arcane arts. The Army calls what we do covert occult warfare. It's just a fancy euphemism for witches with guns. There was a time when the church would have burned people like us as heretics and monsters. Now we fight their wars for them.
Z tym nożem, co się tak bawiła, przypomina mi postać z filmu Star Trek, z tego animowanego, też kobitka ze snajperką była. Name any conqueror. Napoleon, Kublai Khan, they've all fought and bled for Alkali. It may well be the oldest city in human history. It's also ground zero for Operation Vigil. The rest is strictly need to know. And for the moment, you don't. Vigil was my first assignment with the department. Recognize that cheerful fellow beside me?
Arnold Leach,
our old
friend. This was taken back in 62, before we had any idea what he was capable of. Ritual murders in Baltimore, gas attacks in Sydney, and those poor kids in London.
You got it. Anyway, Leach and his so-called Brotherhood of the Dark Rapture have been trying to gain access to Al-Khali for nearly 20 years. Seems that 2 days ago, he finally gave up on subtlety.
Where'd you get these?
Remote viewers at Langley got some psychographic images out before Leach shut them down.
Okay, we'll run this just like the Glamis breach a few years ago. Cold scans for temporal anomalies?
No, no, this isn't the same, not even close. Trust me when I tell you that the team has never faced anything like this before.
What's the plan?
Infiltrate the dig site
and neutralize Leach and his cronies before they can open the breach. Now, Colonel Acklin of the Swiss Guard is providing perimeter security. He'll give us a sit-rep once we're on the ground.
Wake up, Frank.
We there yet?
God, I hate the fucking desert.
Pretend it's the beach.
O, to tam co przyszło na drugi. Aha, czyli z naszego snu.
Captain, there are no reports of sandstorm activity in this area. This is not a natural phenomenon, sir.
Czyli to nie jest naturalna burza. Rozumiem. Co on ma? Kurna, działko i jakieś...
Safe flying!
See you at the LZ!
You waiting for an invitation, Jericho? Go, go, go!
Dobra, helikopter poleciał. No i jesteśmy na jakiejś pustyni. Okej, mamy. Ruszanie z sobą, tak.
You don't seriously think we can walk through that.
I'm sure
Omega, form two fire teams and follow me! Cole, give me a waypoint 100 meters from the edge of the storm and scan for any weak points. The rest of you, stay frosty.
Incoming coded transmission, sir.
Patch it through.
Captain Ross, do you read me?
Ross here. Jericho is in country.
Lieutenant Colonel Aklin of the Swiss Guard. Welcome to the Rub Al Khali.
What's the SIDREP, Colonel?
This is what we know, Captain. The research facility here was attacked 2 days ago by a force of unknown size, aligned with a fringe religious sect called the Brotherhood of the Dark Rapture. The defenders were overrun, but...
No, strzelać nie możemy, celować, biec też nie możemy. Rzucać, skakać.
Shortly after this message was received, the sandstorm engulfed the facility and cut off all communication. We have reason to believe the storm itself is impenetrable.
No, to rzuca kamieniami.
It's beautiful.
I'll check back with you once we're inside. Jericho out.
We having fun yet?
Negative.
I'm picking up something, Captain. There's a tunnel around here somewhere and... something else, sir.
Let's get a weapons check, people.
Okay. Aha. Aha, czyli tak, mamy... Aha, jak dwa razy wciśniemy R, to możemy na automata podwójne strzały i jeden strzał. Weźmiemy sobie na podwójne. Aha, automat. Znaczy musimy na automat.
Something is watching us, sir.
Aha, znaczy mamy save'a pierwszego. Czyli to było, że zazwyczaj pierwsza misja to jest taka, która nas uczy, jak w to grać, tak? Jak się obsługiwać, ale pewnie niedługo zapomnę i będę musiał sobie przypomnieć. Nie wiem, czy przy moim nagrywaniu będę tak nagrywał te napisy, czy po prostu nie mam żadnego pojęcia, bo to więcej zajmuje niż sama gra.
Fascinating. The mural's Sumerian, but the writing's Aramaic.
Ancient taggers?
Well, that are art critics.
What's it say?
Help wanted.
The gateway to paradise is unlocked with the souls of the innocent and the blood of gods.
So, which are we?
Well, we're not gods.
Speak for yourself.
Shit!
It was a joke!
Wow, nie wyszło mi. Znowu spadłem. Kurna! Oj, nie lubię takich. Nie lubię czegoś takiego. Aha, już pełno krwi.
I think you'll live.
Okej, pod F-ką mamy latarkę. No już łączy. Jezu, ile tu krwi.
Stinks so bad I can taste it.
Oh, Christ.
Okej, trup.
Tasty.
Tak, smakuje ci to? No mi nie.
Czy
What happened to our storm?
Właśnie.
Fuck the storm, man. What happened to the daylight?
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the lost city of Alkali.
Feeling anything, Jones?
No, not exactly. It's more like everything's just sort of...
empty.
I was going to say dead.
Cole, do a comm sweep for me. See if you can bring up command. I want to call in a sit rep and see what's happening. Jericho, take cover!
U.S. Army! Halt! Show me your hands!
Easy, guys. They could be friendlies.
They're not stopping.
Ross, you need to look at this.
What you got?
I don't think they're alive, sir.
Permission to fire!
Hold fire!
Bullshit, man! Look at them!
No pierdalać! Boom headshot! Że co? Ja wolę sobie przełączyć na coś takiego. Tylko czemu? Aha, czyli tak po... Ale jaja. Pod lewym mamy przyciskiem shotguna, pod prawym mamy karabin maszynowy.
Cole, how you doing on that sit rep?
There's nothing, sir. I've done a full sweep. Other than our own radios, we are completely cut off. We should abort.
It's just temporal distortion, nothing we haven't dealt with before. Stick to the plan. Jones, take Alpha and do some recon. Do not engage without backup. Back here in 1 hour. Omega, let's go.
So what is the plan?
We find the command center and recover the surveillance data from the attack. Whatever Leech has done here, it's clear he's in over his head. If they open the breach, there's no telling what might come out.
Agent Green's in charge of the facility. She can brief us when we find her.
Uwa.
Target in range.
Jesus!
Co do jasne?
Jesus H. Christ!
By the grace of God.
Enemy spotted!
Gdzie? Coś czuję do dupy tak kurna. Jeszcze ci mało?
How long since you were here last?
Captain
Ross?
Who's there?
Ross?
Shh. Listen.
We've been expecting you.
Over there, look. Don't move! I think it wants us to follow.
Everyone stay close.
Ej, ja tylko nie chcę tam spać, okej? Ja cię proszę, nie zrzuć mnie tam. What the fuck? Czemu tu się pali?
Everyone okay?
Leżysz, mówię. Gdzie? Wypierdalaj mnie stąd, ty kuwa. Okej, mamy jakieś wrota.
Ice crystals. The ground's frozen.
A blood sigil. That's serious magic.
It makes sense, doesn't it? If they knew they were under attack, they'd have rites and incantations in place to lock the facility down.
Can you unbind it?
Sure can. This is one of ours.
Yay!
You might want to step back a bit. Before it closes again. You don't want to be halfway through when it does, know what I mean?
Rawlings, come with me. Abby, Billy, you two hang back. If that door doesn't open from the inside, I'm gonna need you to let us out.
You got it, sir.
Neat trick.
No i nic. Najprawdopodobniej... Mamy tutaj trochę, wiadomo, no, strzelanki, magii. Horrorek, jakieś kurna dziwne. Dziwne stwory. I jakieś czarne dziecko z mutowanym głosem nas prowadzi przez całą podróż. Jezus, jak to długo trwa. Ja nie wiem, czy ja po prostu nie będę szybciej wciskiwał enteru, bo... Nie wiem, jeżeli chcecie, żeby były te napisy, to napiszcie tak, bo jak dla mnie to trochę za długo trwa. O cholera. Nie mamy save'u. Mam nadzieję. Dobra, ruszmy się trochę, jeszcze troszkę. Nie strasz człowieku. Ja pied... Jakieś muszki. Czy coś nakurwiają? Jezu, jakie wielkie to jest miejsce. Okej, okay, kolejny film. Nie, dobry.
Muriel! Drop your weapon!
Don't you fucking move!
Muriel, it's me, Paul.
You're one of them, I know it!
I said drop the goddamn gun, now!
Muriel, I swear, it's me, Paul Rawlings. We met in 96. I was your handler in Chechnya, then Sudan.
What about Prague?
Prague, 1999. New Year's Eve at the Hotel Bohemia. We danced a Cole Porter tune sung in Czech, then drank ourselves stupid on absinthe. I'm afraid my memory gets a bit fuzzy after that.
Hello. Okay.
Are you hurt?
Something terrible's happened. They've already opened the breach. It's already out.
What's out? What's she talking about?
Operation Godseal. That's why they sent you, isn't it? You've got to stop it, Paul. If you don't, we've lost everything. Everyone in the world is lost.
Did you manage to record the event itself? If we can pinpoint the source of the temporal distortion, we can find the breach.
Ross, can you read me?
I'm here.
We got trouble. Alpha needs backup.
What's your location?
Northwest corner of the dig site. Multiple hostiles. We keep firing, but they just keep coming.
Sit tight. We're on our way. Alpha needs help.
We can't leave her here.
I'm not asking. Abby, Billy, we're moving out.
Dobra, z nimi pogadamy. Tam drzwi są zamknięte, tam zamknięte. Czyli prosto, tam gdzie otwarte, tam idziemy, tak?
I thought you were a priest.
I am a priest.
Well, what about Prague?
I'm also human.
Jak mnie coś tu wyskoczy nagle. To się zrzaźnię. O Jezus! O! Okej. Jest. Ciężko jest trochę je zabić, powiem szczerze. Ej, bo tam biegnie nasze... Gdzie? Co ty? Nie mam jakichś specjalnych umiejętności, tylko... What the fuck? Aha, żółte to eksplodujące.
Idea what you just said.
I think I can recover the data, sir.
Good enough for me.
O. Teraz rozumiałem.
Cool.
Okay, checkpoint. Czy my możemy... Nie, my nie możemy podnosić. To nie, gdzie są... zostaw! Ty, bo on mnie potnie! Aj, dobra, na tym chyba na razie zakończymy. Tak. No co, jak coś do następnego odcinka. Mam nadzieję, że się podobał. Jutro? Jutro możliwe, że będę nagrywał kolejny odcinek z Anny lub Amnezji. To już zostanie dla mojego wyboru, tak? Ale szybciej chyba Amnezja. To jak coś do następnego. Subskrybujcie, lajkujcie, komentujcie. I się żegnam z wami. Na razie.